Yeah, I love cod liver too. But you know what I also like? Smoked oysters. These are incredible. Also high in omega-3 fatty acids, zinc, selenium, magnesium. You can't go wrong with these. So if you don't have cod liver, this is your best bet as well. Also, I get these from Trader Joe's, so I stock up whenever I can.